So this is Kerrie's umbrella setup that she uses, and had a few people message me, and all I do, I've just got that metal stake, which I just hammer into the ground, and I'll just cable tie the umbrella pole to it. Saves trying to screw that umbrella thing in down the bottom, because they never stay in and the wind grabs it. Where this holds up really good. And then with the umbrella, Kerrie likes it tilted back, and I just tilt it back for her. That's it. Nice and simple.